We reached out to expert criminologist Janice Monday for more information on how polygraphs are used in investigations.
In our courts, by and large, they are inadmissible. Where polygraphs do come in, however, is in the investigation stage. And it's valuable because many suspects are not aware that polygraphs are inadmissible. And so when using this, they're thinking oftentimes, at least this is what investigators are hoping, that if I'm lying, I'm going to be detective.